Howdy-do. It's me, Lairbear. Back to my second video, and it's been months. But I got a new lighting setup, kind of. So I thought, it's about time for me to do videos again. I think the music may be too loud. It's on Pandora. Katy Perry Pandora. I was gonna do a video, I have a couple videos planned, but I was gonna try to do videos more now that I actually have a different camera that I'm using, hopefully it works, and then a different lighting system. So, I am hoping to actually commit to this now. So yeah, I was gonna do a what's in your bag video, because I just started pretty much carrying a bag on a regular basis, and so, and I'm kind of like OCD and where everything goes, so I just want to show you what's in my bag, and I kind of feel like I have like everything I would need in a bag, and then things I would never ever use, but I have it in my bag just in case somebody else needed it. But yeah, let's get started. Hopefully this video doesn't go too long. Right? I switch out bags. This is my bag right now. This is my newest bag I got. It's from Target, or I like to call it Target Boutique, to be fancy. But I have like three or four bags that I use depending on what I am wearing or what I'm in the mood to. And so I decided, since I change bags kind of frequently now, I would get a little kangaroo pouch thing for easy changing. So I'll show you what's in the kangaroo pouch. But what's not in the kangaroo pouch is basically the only thing I don't carry in the kangaroo pouch is my wallet. I normally keep that in the center pocket just because it's easier access. Oh, and then my cell phone that I keep probably in my hand most of the time. But yeah, that's not in the kangaroo pouch. I'll show you the kangaroo pouch really quick from the top view. Wait, it pulls out. So, in the center of it, to keep the shape, I have a little baggie for my makeup that, that I got from Sephora, and I'll, depending on how long the video goes, I may do, what is in my bag next time. I do wear makeup on a regular basis. I work as a makeup artist for Sephora and freelance, so I'm kind of just used to doing makeup things. But I'll show you what's in the pouch itself. In the pouch is a bunch of little dividers. And then at the bottom of the bag, just to keep the bottom, I have cocoa roasted almonds for a snack in case I need some snacks, and then tissues. Because I have like a chronic runny nose. I doubt it's not allergies, because it's always there, no matter what the season, no matter what the day, always runny. So I always just kind of blow my nose. And what else? And so I don't know how to start this. On the side of my pouch, I'm moving my camera that I carry with me, and then I have my headphones in there that I carry, and then on top of the headphones sits a little, it's a cologne, but I have an empty head. It's Hello Kitty. Another Hello Kitty perfume thing, but I emptied out the Hello Kitty perfume and I put a cologne in there just because it's easy to travel with, and I like Hello Kitty. And then I have a nail file, just in case hang nails and if I need a nail file. My two lip balms that I use sugar in rose, normally, first, and then I top it with Dior, lip glow color reveal balm. And they all have this little pocket that I go into when I'm going in order. And I have, hand moisturizer that's also a hand, sanitizer. And then I have a little mirror. In case I need to check my face or my eyes normally. And I wear contacts, so I have contact solutions, which my contacts always mess up. And it's always right before I'm supposed to go do something where I need to see, like a concert or like a movie or something like that. Just the puff gate works. I have setting powder, but I touch it, well, puff powder, it's just shiny. Then I have spray hand sanitizer, just in case I don't want to use the lotion if I'm going to have a little bit. And then I have pens, pencils, and Sharpies. And then I have a Tide to-go pen just in case we get a stain. And then I have a mini sugar lip balm that I got for my birthday from Sephora. It's one of the gifts. And I just pop that in my pocket if I'm not going to carry my bag anywhere. Like, if we go to, like, a concert, I just pop this in my pocket and my keys and my wallet, and that's all I carry instead of my direct bag. And then I have scissors, just in case you need scissors. I have extra contacts, which I can't really get out that easily, but I'll show you. And then I have, I feel like I'm saying the same thing over again. A little notepad, which is love, and it comes with a pen. Oh, and business cards and little notes I need to take. Detox antioxidant water boost in goji makui. I don't know. It's like antioxidant, basically, like essence to you put in your water to like kind of boost your antioxidants. I got it from Sephora because I work there. It tastes really weird at first, and then the first time you take it, you're like, that's disgusting, but I must say after the second or third time, you kind of get accustomed to the taste, and you kind of actually like the taste. I don't do it every day, I do it on days where I feel like I'm not, like, my 100%, it kind of gives me, like, an energy boost, or, just sometimes I just kind of want, like, more of a kick. And then, actually, that is it in my pouch. Oh, and then the pouch also comes with a place to hold my keys, so I don't ever need to, like, rummage in my bag for my keys. And, yeah, that's pretty much everything I carry in my bag. Let's see how, long the video is really quick. Oh, kind of long. So I'm going to wrap it up and make this one video, and next time I'll show you what's in my makeup bag that I use almost, and I almost use everything in here every day, until it's like my daily bag, and then, also I'll do another video later of, my makeup kit that I use when I go do people's makeup for events and things like that. This one's my personal kit that I do freelance with, and then I also, at work, working for Sephora, I have kind of the store to my disposal if I get an event, booked there, so I kind of do two things. But I'll, but yeah. Till next time, which is probably really soon because I kind of have some videos planned back to back. Excuse me. And then I have some time off of work right now. So, yeah. Bye.